stay close to me, all right? It's very crowded.
Did you get that sweater in Chile?
Oh, no. A street vendor.
I've seen that yarn in South Patagonia. May I? Yes. It's called Araucania. It's only made in one place in the world, a cattle port at the banks of the Rio Colorado, Bahia Blanca.
Have you actually been
nice
there?
Nice talking to you.
In the city of Baltimore, in the state of Maryland, which borders our nation's capital, Washington, D.C.
But why?
I'm going to live here for a little while.
Does Mommy know where we are?
Not yet.
Supposedly he told the woman who drove them to New York that he was taking a boat with her to Bermuda. Do police believe that, or do they think that he was just trying to throw them off?
They believe he does have a...
abducted by her father, a man who calls himself a Rockefeller. Now the girl's mother is begging for her daughter's safe return. NBC's Mike Taibbi's in Boston. He's got an update on this story. Hi, Mike. Good morning.
Morning, Matt. How are you? Yes, Sandra Boss was supposed to be back in London by now with her daughter. That is where they live. Instead, she remains in Boston and has now released a videotaped statement aimed directly at her elusive ex-husband.
Today at noon, traffic, weather, and the latest developments in the Clark Rockefeller story.
Please.
Oh. Front door, back door, bulkhead, and shed. I hope you and your little boy will be very happy in your new home.
Well, any port after 6 months at sea looks good.
Well, I've never had a client who was a ship's captain before, and there's a marina just a block or two away.
Oh, that's the whole idea. I've got a sweet little yacht moored there.
Mm. As far as schools go for...
We homeschool.
Oh. How does that work for you?
Oh, great. Education runs in my family. In fact, my grandfather was actually dean of Yale College.
Mm.
He used to say to me, Clark... Actually, Charles Clarkson Smith, the third.
Oh, well, that's what Chip is short for.
Exactly.
See it. Look around, what do you think? Where do you think we're going? Look around. Maybe, I'm not telling. Keep them closed, no cheating. And...
Beautiful, Daddy!
Isn't it?
It's a sailor boat, Daddy!
You mean who's gonna sail? I am, matey! I've been a ship's captain and I've sailed the seven seas.
Really, Daddy? You're a ship's captain?
Mm-hmm. Had my own vessel. Carried cargo to all the ports in the world, from the Barbary Coast to the Adriatic Sea. And now I have a new ship. And you will be my first mate. Like... The owl and the pussycat who went to sea on a beautiful pea green boat. They took the money and plenty of money and let's see if this little girl floats. Ah, the only tight.
Morning,
Detective Tim Sanchez, San Marino PD.
Every Monday, I had to leave by 6 a.m. to get to Boston by 9. There is nothing here for breakfast. I'm worried about Snooks. Is she getting enough food?
You're away all week, Sandra. Do you really think I'd ever go hungry?
Mommy!
Hey, my girls!
Mommy, you're still here!
I'm sorry that she's awake. She just wanted to say goodbye to her mom.
Ready, Mommy?
Hi, Mrs. Boss.
Hello.
You have to go to work, Mommy.
Yes, I do. So, I didn't want to spoil the weekend, but the bank called and said you wrote a check for $110,000.
Correct. We are buying the town of Cornish, a new police station, in exchange for which they are selling us Trinity Church for $1.
And this is good because?
Because Trinity is on the National Register of Historic Places critical to preserve.
Clark, you are spending money faster than I can make it. I have to work constantly. I never get to be with Snoke.
Meredith, would you please take Snoke upstairs?
Sure, Clark.
Bye, Mommy.
Welcome home, darling.
A moat?
The ultimate in home security. Who needs alarms when you've got a body of water to protect you? Huh?
How is my princess?
Mommy!
Hi, sweetie.
We weren't expecting you. Clark's not here. I'll let Mommy change next.
No, that's okay. Meredith, is it Meredith? Mm-hmm. Right, you can go home now.
Oh, no, I'm actually working all evening.
No, you're finished now. Do you need a ride?
No, but...
Okay, great. Then you can get the hell out of here. Hey, Princess. It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay.